All right, I finally made it down to the Sip and Savor wine tasting tour, tasting and gourmet food. Let me try and give you a little sense of, this is just one of the rooms. There's 500 people spread across two rooms. There's 35 Ontario wineries with a bunch of hotels and high-end food places here sampling what they have. And it's down at the Steam Whistle Brewery, and even upstairs they're having cooking courses. Hope you enjoy the tour.